It's kind of like fingerprints, you know, every building, every person, every situation has its own fingerprints. It's always different. For me, I just try to find that that effervescent feeling. As I said, if you drink a lot of 7-Up or water or anything with gas, if you drink it really fast, it'll shoot up to your nose and then it'll make your eyes, like, you know, have tears. That's called an overspill. Gas overspill of soda. I like to do the same thing with emotions. You know, I like to arouse myself in a certain way, and usually by doing the opposite, by being peaceful. You know, and then if I can think of anything that really touches me, you know, there's a certain way when you feel when you know you're gonna the tears are gonna come out and you can't stop them, and even you're a man, you're gonna have, you know, that's how you have to. To me, that's what I try to do. If I'm a painter, man, those are my colors, the emotion. If I'm not emotional, then I'm flat. Then that means that I'm intellectual. I basically feel like a fuse. And the musicians in the band, they're the lights, you know? And you know, I just feel like a fuse. I mean, they infuse me and I infuse them. And it just feels like we're hoses and we're hosing people down or up with some music, which is water. And it has, in fact, that's why I like that title, River of Colors, that I'm gonna be working on, you know? Because that's what it is, man. Especially when you don't get in the way, you know, like a hose, you just let it go through you, you know? And then and you see people dancing, crying, and laughing at the same time. You did your job. River of Colors is something that I'm trying to do in the future, as gallerias. You know, to bring art from different artists that I feel their colors and their compositions can alter the consciousness of the viewer. I'm really interested in a lot of people who have angel qualities in their colors and in their music, that they're really, really predominantly in front, altering and shaping the consciousness of this country, getting it ready for the year 2000. There is such people, you know.